mobile device when you purchase it on the Fox Sports app and the ESPN Plus app. You do not want to miss this monumental, the WBC heavyweight champion, who's also currently boxing's longest reigning heavyweight champion. His 10 consecutive title defenses give him more than all-time greats Mike Tyson, Joe Frazier, and Lennox Lewis, and matches Muhammad Ali for fifth longest of all time. The 2008 Olympic bronze medalist has delivered back-to-back highlight knockouts and recently showed his gentler side by visiting with Pope Francis, who named him the 2020 ambassador for ATG Sports. He comes in with a record of 42 wins, 0 losses, and one very famous draw. An amazing 41 of his 42 wins have come by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Tuscaloosa, Alabama, here's the undefeated WBC heavyweight champion of the world, the bronze bomber, Deontay Wilder. All right, you guys face off here on the stage. While you do that, I'd like to invite our two fighters to take their respective seats here. We'll get them to move to the throne. Don't make me have to break this up, boys. You gotta save it for February 22nd. We can only hope the fight is as good as the staring contest.
You out.
A nice smile there by Tyson Fury to end things. This pay-per-view is
great. I lost, but he walked away. Oh, get your ass back out here.
Grab your throne here, Tyson. This pay-per-view is promoted by Bomb Squad Promotions, TG. As we said, February 22nd, Saturday Night Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. A lot of boxing media in this room call it the biggest heavyweight fight since Mike Tyson versus Lennox Lewis, and the biggest heavyweight rematch since the ear bite, Tyson Holyfield 2. Undefeated WBC champ, Deontay Wilder. Undefeated lineal champ, Tyson Fury. Decades from now, when we are still reminiscing about how great this fight was, you can tell your grandkids you saw it live on your TV when you buy the pay-per-view, or on your computer or mobile device when you purchase it on the Fox Sports app and the ESPN Plus app. You do not want to miss this monumental, soon-to-be historic event, February 22nd.
February 22nd, somebody's always got to go.